Decides to quit his job and head to New York City. This cowboy's wrong.